During World War II, the Soviet Union created an army made entirely of dogs. The dogs were trained to run under enemy tanks with explosives attached to their back. The dogs were trained using Soviet tanks, so when they were released onto the battlefield, they ran back towards the Soviet tanks instead of enemy tanks, causing many casualties.